Hello, all of my gorgeous angels and devils. Today I am here with Turkey for Life. Say hi.
What's up?
And we are going to play Cacti. This is December 13th Minecraft Advent Calendar map. I'm a little late, but that's okay. Do you want to read the book or do you want me to?
I don't want
to. You don't want to? Okay, fine. Original game aired on Mayanite Season 1. It's redesigned by NeoMC. In Cacti, the goal of the game is to send your enemies sprawling into the wall of cactus located around the edges of the circle. The winner is the last player alive. And it's remade by NeoMC and designed for Nate T. Bird's Advent Calendar. So I guess we can start. Oh, I didn't realize we had a stick. It hits really far. Go! I can't get you.
Well, I'm gonna die.
Yeah, you have to come back through. Come on, get over here. We don't regenerate health, right? Okay, good. Oh no! Yay! I won! GG. Shit, no! I wish it would, like, as soon as you'd get hit by the cactus, you'd die. You need to talk, Tyler. Come on.
No.
Yes, talk. Woo! It's a big Christmas tree on the floor. Yes. Where'd you go? You can break this glass. Oh. You can break the ice. Ow! No! How many hearts do you have left?
Two and a half.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. Shit. Yeah. I thought you would have ended up killing yourself. GG! See, break the ice. Can we fall through? Oh, it doesn't let us. It was letting me before you joined. I was allowed to break the ice. You cheater. Last time. This would be fun with like 20 people. I went right over the cactus. Ow. No. Oh my gosh. Okay, we have to play one more time because I think we're tied. Bad, Tyler, bad.
360.
I can't do a 360. It doesn't work. No!
360.
GG! Alright, everyone, well, that was Cacti 360. 360 no scope. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to come back tomorrow for the next Minecraft map. And if you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you aren't already. I'll talk to you all later. Bye! Oh my goodness. Now there's nothing but a hole. Whoa. It's actually a map. Where's the other part of the map? Like where we spawn in? Oh, up here.